Hey guys, thanks for watching another one of my videos.
My name is Madison McNamara. I'm 23 years of age.
Today we're going to be patrolling in Sandy Shores. It's me, Jack, friend of Agent B-Dog, me, Ruka, Jack, and Sky, aka Riley. Which is the one who created the group. I'm just a promoter. Alright, looks like we got our first mission. Our first call out. Alright, man, what's going on here? See, this is what usually happens in a real world when the officer needs assistance. Sometimes more than one officer will respond, and some will have to leave, just like now. Hey man, can you what's going on, man? My partner's saying that you were being disorderly, and officer needed assistance, so we're gonna have to see what we can do. So just sit tight. We just had our other officer leave. We don't need this many officers. He's checking his ID. Man, the things people will say in this game, guys. Crazy. Alright, so we're getting reports that the suspect has been... Alright man, what's going on, man? Alright, he's saying that the suspect, he's saying that the suspect was being disorderly, and he had to pull him over because he failed. What the hell are you doing, man? Alright, man. Crazy. Yep, he's probably wondering why there's three officers on his ass. Well, if I was a criminal, I wouldn't want three officers on my ass. Well, let's check him out. Yeah, we need a mod for like stop traffic and shit, cause oh shit, shots fired. Suspect running. Dispatch, shots fired. Oh shit, sorry Riley. Okay, I gotta go ahead and let him go. Stop. Hey, that's unprofessional. See, look at you. Sorry, Brandon. See, some officers kind of get happy. This veteran in pursuit of a lowrider-like vehicle, silver, busted up, piece of shit. I suspect stands out. No, he's still running, Let's see if I can hit him. No, oh, shooting. Piss successful. LSPD, get on the ground. Oh, yeah, he's still running. What the fuck? Sorry for my language, guys. Oh! Let me get him boxed in, guys. Get into our sheriff department. Get out with your hands up. Let's get him out the vehicle. Why are you running, man? We're just gonna see what we can do with you. Probably send you on your way, but you wanted to run. And shoot at us. Come on, AJ, that's kind of unprofessional. Alright, man, looks like nothing on the floorboard. Everything's good. But you did shoot at us, so you're gonna have to. That's another charge you're gonna get. Dispatch, can I get an EMS on the scene, please? Oh, we got EMS on the scene. So we're gonna get you checked out. Man, this vehicle is ruined. My car is ruined too. See? I need a... They got it from here. I believe they got it from here. And no, they don't. Stop fire. Bro, man. EMS going after somebody. That's, you don't see that every day. I mean, in some situations, EMS does have to get in foot pursuit with some rowdy people because they try to run from them. But they can't really do anything other than call the police or call for emergency service, backup, like police force, or DOJ, which means Department of Justice. Hi, man. Follow me. Alright, man. Go ahead and climb in that vehicle right there. Keep them butt cheeks tight. I gotta return this. Oh, man, crazy assholes. Really running out of vehicles. Hi, guys. Talk to patrol. I'm ignoring that. He's just getting the vehicle, guys, so he can go and roleplay and stuff like that. Hey, man, what's he going? Let's see here. I think I'll drive this. Even though it's kind of unprofessional and nah, I'm not really SWAT, so. I really don't have any SWAT training yet, so we're gonna have to put something together so we can get some SWAT training and increase our training and our shooting and stuff like that. On Xbox 360 in my days before I, you know, got mentally ill or whatever. And lost the motivation after doing this shit. I was a badass in this game. I still did police roleplay, but I was with another clan. That was like a mafia-like clan. I ran in pursuit. Dispatch, show me 10-8. I'm pulling up 10-8. All right, guys, let me. Oh, let's see here, what we got here. Responding to a call. We got. Get back here. You're a suspect running. Suspect dipping through streets and houses. That was PD. Stop or I will shoot. Back to the vehicle. Dude, for real. That's unprofessional to be following us. Go away. Please. Turn that off. You're not in a call. Turn that off. Dude, what are you doing? You got this, man. Go back and call, man. Alright. Then I had to head back to the vehicle. He got him. Going back and call. What's going on, man? Now he's saying that he tried to get up the travel stop and he fled from him and he got him out the car and he started cooperating. Now we got him. Why you running, man? It still charges. My girlfriend's looking at my vape. Police department or the sheriff's department. I have to get in another vehicle. We are wrecking the shit out of all these vehicles, guys. I hear shot fired. I popped my tire. Now I'm in the shooting. Can I miss horribly? He popped both my tires, but I'm not giving up. I got both front tires out. No. Both my tires are out. Suspect running to a hotel. Dispatch, I got eyes on suspects. Stop our wushu, LSPD. Okay, where the hell did they go? Man, this is kinda creepy. Like something off the original Xbox back in the 90s or 2000s. Alright, where the hell are they? Oh shit, I found them. Central Sheriff Department, Shannon Shore Sheriff Department, come out with your hands up or I will shoot you. I want to throw in some tear gas. Oh shit, he's running, he's running, he's running, let's get him. Send your short sheriff to prom and stop. Oh, he got me. He got me. Alright, roleplay's over. Alright guys, thanks for watching. Stay tuned for more.